Thakazani bogogo nabomkhulu makhosi amakhulu makhosi amahle. Hello good people. I want to do this video because ngifuna ukukhuluma ngendaba yokuthi amadlozi will never leave you, ukuthi uphile impilo yakho leyo kade uyiphila before wena uthwasa, wena utshelwa ukuthi unamadlozi. They will never allow you, they will always make sure that wena phila ngale ndlela okufuna bona ngayo. They will make sure that you live the life efunwa yibona. Kusho ukuthi if you were used to partying, having a lot of friends, maybe wearing skimpy clothes, they won't allow you to wear that. They will choose the type of food that you used to eat, that you they will ensure that when outside phila impilo kade uyiphila. They will ensure that you sleep earlier or you sleep late. But a lot of times they will make sure that when za into efunwa yibona, you will do what they wish you must do. They won't allow you ukuthi uzenzele noma yini. They will make sure that you do everything else according to how they want to live as well, how they are living, because you no longer the person that you were before. Kusho ukuthi now they have taken over your life ngendlela ophila ngayo, ukhuluma ngayo, interact with people, how you carry yourself. They will take over what you wear, even the shoes, the clothes, what you eat, who you interact with. They will make sure that ngeke usaphila impilo kade uyiphila. You will no longer do what things you used to do before. You'll never hang around a lot of people. Sometimes they won't even allow you go to parties or go to malls. They will ensure that you go to very small places or to shop. They will make sure that awuhambe uhlangana nabantu abaningi because of more nedlozi, more namadlozi, unomoya omncwele. Imimoya affects you very easily. Like when you are uhlangana nabantu abaningi, when you are in a space where there's a lot of people, the energy will make you sick, will make you tired. So they will make sure that when you live a life according to how they would wish, they give you another version of your life. Everything else, they change everything else about you, how you interpret things, how you interact, who you help, how you cook. They will teach you a whole lot. So they will transform your life and take over. You are no longer going to do things that you used to do before. Agwande ngiyabonga kakhulu mkhize ngiyabonga manzini.